And scope for the cross. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides.